Hi, guys. I just want to say that I miss you, and I'd rather be at school. I know that sounds silly, but it's kind of lonely just being around here all the time. Just be safe and know that everything is going to be okay. Don't worry about anything. We are all going to get through this together, and I hope to see you soon.
Seniors, y'all are having an interesting year. Keep working hard. We're going to finish strong and get through this together. I want to give a special shout out to my peeps, my homeroom, my seniors, all my AP folks. I really do miss y'all. I can't wait to get back to school. You guys, stay safe, take care of yourselves. Love y'all, miss y'all. We'll see y'all soon.
Hello, Tribe. I hope this message finds you all doing well and being healthy. I know that it's been quite a trying time. It's uncharted waters for all of us. It's just very surreal. That's the word that comes to mind when I try to describe this time in our life. It's something that we've never had to deal with before, and we're just all making the best of it. And I just have to tell my teachers, or our teachers, your teachers, our students, everyone, how proud I am of the work that they're putting forth to ensure that learning is still going on and that we're making the best of this situation. I do want you to take a look at this cafeteria in our school. It is very, very empty, and it lets me know that it is not the building, it is the people that make our tribe. And I want you to know that we miss you, we love you, and we hope that we're all back together safe very, very soon.
INDIANS, Chattooga Indians are the best. Hey, I see y'all doing that classwork, that digital learning. Y'all are doing a great job. Get on that Google Classroom. I see you clicking. I see you getting those right answers in ISL. I'm so proud of you. You keep up the good work, running those spelling words. Woo, woo. Y'all are doing such a good job. Strong work. Everybody gets a prize today. You get a roll of toilet paper. You get a roll of toilet paper. You get a roll of toilet paper. Good job, Indians. Keep up the digital work. Strong work. Strong work. Chattooga strong.
Hey, this is Miss Hughes calling on all my work-based learning students to let you know that I'm certainly sorry that we weren't able to prepare with a meeting or anything about what's going on right now in this community. However, I want you to be aware that I am still in contact with the employers, and I realize that some of you have been unable to work, and I want you to be stress-free about it. Please don't worry about it. We will work through this. Whatever it takes, we will get through it. I want you to know how much I love you and how much I miss you. And I sincerely want you to know if you need me, please contact me through Google Classroom, and I will be back in touch with you as soon as possible. During this time, I want you to stay positive and keep working on all your assignments, no matter what class, work-based learning, academics, CTAE. I just encourage you to stay busy and really take this time to reflect on the people that you love and those things that you're missing in school, which I know you're missing your friends and things. Also, I want to remind you that Chattooga High School continues to love you through the fact that they're giving out food on a daily basis, breakfast and lunch, 9 to 12 at the campus. And on Tuesdays and Thursdays, the school buses are going to start coming through the routes bringing those food items as well. So I wanted you to be aware of it. Let me close by telling you again, I miss you, and I'm certainly sorry this is happening to you. Seniors, especially for you, if we don't see each other sometime soon, I promise you that we're going to get together and we're going to talk about what a great year it has been so far. Again, keep a positive attitude, and let me remind you about the Tribe Pride, and I just want to say, go Indians!
Hey guys, Miss Reese coming to you during a break in the storms of what's been a very stormy morning here in Fort Payne, Alabama. Just want to take a moment to tell you that we love you, we're thinking about you, we miss you, and we hope to be with you soon. Seniors especially, we know this is not the spring that you envisioned for your senior year. But hold on, every storm runs out of rain. This one will too. Let us know if you need us. And as always, one tribe.
We've been at school for over 11 years. What's two more months? Finish strong, class of 2020.
Hey guys, just wanted to say a quick word. You know, these days that we're not in school, you guys are not in school, you can take this one of two ways. You can worry about what you're missing. Oh, it's a bummer. I'm not getting to do this, or I'm not getting to do that, or I'm not getting to see this person or that person. Or you can look at it as an opportunity. This is a time that no one has seen before. It's been at least 100 years since anything of this kind has gone on. But y'all can have the attitude of nothing can stop me. I will overcome this thing. And I think through this that y'all can become some of the most prepared adults to prepare for college or for the workplace, just for life, because this is not going to be the last challenge that you'll face. It might come at a really bad time for you, you think, but you know, it could be worse. And somewhere down the line, something may be worse. I hope not, but this is a time that you can look and you've got the help from all the teachers. They can help you, but you can get it on your own. You can overcome, and you can really have something say, I did this. So good luck to you, and if I can help you, give me a call.
Hey guys, it's good to see you. I miss you so much, and I hope you're doing well. Keep on reading, keep on doing your stuff, keep on playing games at home, enjoy some time with your family, and know that I miss you every day, and our Chautauqua family will get together soon. Love you guys. Mwah.
Big air hug to the tribe. I love you. I miss you. See you soon.
Hey guys, it's Miss Baird. Just checking in on all of you, and I hope you are doing well. We are thinking about you, and we're praying for you. We know that you've got this. Y'all are good. Just keep working hard. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And we are Chautauqua Strong. We are the tribe.
I'm Bonnie Fletcher with WZQZ, and I just want to take a minute to thank our teachers for working so hard to make sure that our students are taken care of during the COVID-19 pandemic, and also to our parents for taking on the responsibility and the role of teachers right now. You guys are working so hard, and we fully appreciate every single one of you. Students, I know that it's hard right now. You're having to stay home, but just take this as an opportunity to slow down and just enjoy this time with your families. Things will be back to normal before you know it. Take care, stay safe, and stay well.
Hey guys, we miss you so much. Keep working. We're gonna get through this, okay? Day by day, keep pushing.
Hello everyone. We're going to stay focused in this mess. Yes, it's hard staying at home by yourself, not socializing with our friends, but we're gonna get through this. Class of 2020, don't worry, this too will pass. Hold on to your faith, stay focused with Him, and everything is going to be okay. Stay focused, keep focused now, you have to keep focused.
Although things are hard right now, class of 2020 is strong. We're in charge of how we feel, and we're going to choose happiness. We're going to get through this.
Just want to take a few seconds to tell everybody how much I miss them, how much I love them. We're going to get through this. Take time, relax, enjoy your family during this little break that we're having. We're going to come back stronger than ever. Our tribe is alive and well. We're going to do great things. Make sure you're checking on your neighbors. Make sure you're checking on the elderly. And make sure that you reflect on this and think about the little things that we take for granted every day. And when we get back in our hustle and bustle, remember these times when you're complaining about things and be thankful for what you have. I love you. Take care of yourself. One tribe.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say how much I miss seeing y'all's faces every day and doing math in our room and having fun along the way. I really hope that this is over soon so that we get a chance to go back to school this year, but I'm so proud of how most of y'all have continued to work so hard and ask questions and do some really great math while we've been out on the break. Make sure you take some time to go outside since it's not going to be raining for a couple of days, and just enjoy this time off so that when we do get to come back together, everybody is even more excited to be there. See you later.
Hey everybody, I miss y'all.
Hope everyone's doing well, staying healthy, working hard at whatever it is you're doing, and remembering that you can make things better. You can make your day better, and you can make the life of the people around you better. Take care.
Hey, class of 2020, I just want to hop on here and say that everything's going to be okay. We just got to keep our faith in God and have a positive outlook.
And remember to always keep your head up because God's always in control.
Bye. I love y'all.
Greetings, Chattooga family. I hope everyone is doing great out here practicing some social distancing in the middle of the woods with Cookie the dog. Everyone just stay in, stay safe, enjoy the time spent with your families. Class of 2020, congratulations. Y'all have pulled off probably the best senior skip day of all time. So, prayers for everyone. Hang in there. This too shall pass.
Hey, Chattooga High School. I hope everybody's safe and healthy. And I know how hard you've been working on digital learning and your packets. And I'm so proud of that. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I'm looking over scholarships. So seniors, please get them to me. I miss you guys so much. Tribe Pride.
Guys, this is Miss Williams. I just wanted to let y'all know that I really miss being in class with everybody. If you need anything, you can reach out on email or the Google Classroom. I'd be glad to help with anything you need. I sure do miss my tribe and really would like to go back to school. I'm definitely glad that I'm a teacher at Chattooga High School.
Hey guys, I'm Addie Bridges, and I just wanted to share a quote that helps encourage me in times like these. It's Jeremiah 29:11, "For I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." I just wanted to tell everybody that they are loved and everything will be okay. Let's stand behind our doctors and nurses and scientists and give them encouragement as well.
Hey guys, as eyebrows, the internet. I see a lot of negativity in the world, and I think it's really important that we stay positive and that you guys continue working hard, and we know you can do it. One try, baby.
Guys, as eyebrows, the internet. I see a lot of people that are anxious and fearful, and we just want you to know that we love you and we're praying for you, and we cannot wait to be reconnected with the tribe again.
I want to say hey and that I miss you. I hope to see you soon. I hope that you and your families are well and taken care of. I just want to give a few shout outs. Shout out to my first period who has done an amazing job submitting online work and making it timely but also thorough. For my fourth and seventh periods, I could really use some of your enthusiasm and energy right now. For my fifth period, I get to be the representative for today, so I'm excited about that. And for my seniors, I know that you're having a harder time with being out of school and away from your friends, so I decided to do something a little special for you guys. I have written, class of 2020, here are some things I miss about each of you, just to name a few. And so I just went alphabetically, starting with my first period and ending with my sixth, which includes all of my seniors. And these are the things that I miss about you guys. And I then went to, that was first and second period. I followed up with second, and I began third. And here are things that I miss about all of you. To finish off third and to start sixth, I also wrote about all of you. And so I miss you terribly. And many of you had lots of things that I missed about you, but I tried to limit it just to one. And to finish sixth and to have a message for all of my students, I have written here that I miss all of you. Like I said, I hope to see you soon, and please take care. I miss you, and goodbye for now.
I'm Jessica, and I know digital learning is stressful, but you can get through this. We all can get through this. I'm looking forward to going back to school and getting back on the tennis courts. Stay strong.
Hey guys, I sure do miss y'all. I hope you're doing well. I appreciate all the hard work those of you are doing that are turning in all these digital learning assignments. Stay tuned to Tuga Strong. We'll see you soon. And make good choices.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Hey guys, it's Miss Rowe. I miss you. I just wanted to say I'm so proud of you guys. You're doing a great job on your digital learning in the paper packets. I'm proud of you for going to pick them up. And also for everyone who's in Google Classroom, I appreciate the feedback and all of the great questions. Keep up the good job. See you soon. Love you.
Hey guys, this is Miss Jordan. I just wanted to tell you that I miss you. And I cannot wait to see you again. I miss my coworkers. I miss my classroom. And this classroom, it doesn't work as well as the one at school. My coworker, Boo, is worthless. All she wants to do is sleep. I hope that everybody is safe and healthy. And I hope your families are. And I just one tribe.
Hey, everybody. Hope you're all doing well. It's been a while. First off, we all just wanted y'all to know that we, but however, you know, we're so super proud of y'all for taking on this new challenge and just handling it so well, and it goes down to y'all being, but yeah, you're the best around. Just keep up the good work, keep working hard, keep doing the best you can. We'll worry about the rest down the road, because, you know, at this point, we're probably about, we're about halfway through this thing. Just keep it up, keep pushing through, and hopefully things can get back to normal and we'll all get to see you again. See y'all, miss y'all.
One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We all one people. One tribe, y'all. We